you and Heather committed full-time to this back in 2009, and it's been quite the journey that you've had. I'm going to ask you a question about first-timers, because we've got a lot of athletes. We had in our last meeting here, I'd put up your hand if this is your first 70.3, and it was a good number of people. What advice would you have for first-timers approaching an event like this?
Yeah, if it's your absolute first time, it's about having fun. Being out there, just enjoying the day and sticking to your plan. I mean, a lot of people get really excited and take off on the bike. That's probably not advisable. It's just do your thing, do what you have set out for the day, and just stick to that plan, and you'll have a really fun run and just enjoy crossing that finish line.
What do you think is the best part of this particular course?
For me as a professional, I'd say it's the bike course. It's a really tough bike course, super fair for keeping us spread out, and everyone has to do the same workload. There's no drafting, anything like that. And that's definitely what I love about it here. And then the run is beautiful too. Just the two laps around this gravel course is amazing.
Fantastic. Cool.